treetops of this world. A balance, feeling free. I'm a part of this place of birth.
And I know it cannot last, but at last I can finally breathe. And I know it cannot last, but at last I can finally see.
Hey everyone, so today we're going to be doing half up, half down top knot buns on natural hair. Now, you want to do this on an old twist style or an old wash and go because that's when you get the most volume and body from your hair. You just want to make sure you have a lot of volume and body when you do this hairstyle if you want it to look nice and big. Now, I'm just taking a rat tail comb and I'm sectioning off my hair to a front and a back section. And I'm going to put the back away for safekeeping because we're actually not going to be doing much with that. We're going to be leaving that out. And then I'm going to take a spray bottle and add a little moisture to my hair. Anytime I'm going to be manipulating my hair, I like to have some moisture with it because that helps the elasticity of the hair and helps your hair not to break off and all that stuff. Now, the moisturizer I'm using is Camille Rose Naturals Curl Love Moisture Milk. You know I love it. And on my edges, of course, my Lada Body Coconut Edge Tamer. And of course, it's only $4 and some change. I keep telling y'all, it's $4 and some change. Now I'm going to place that on my part. I find that my parts come out a lot more even when I place edge control on them and then part them. So that's what I did. I just basically took some edge control, put it where I know that I want the part to be, and then I, you know, slid on down that slope. Now I'm going to take the edge control and I'm going to add it to my edges to make them nice and sleek. Y'all know I don't play with my edges. To make them nice and sleek, and then I'm going to add it around where the ponytail is going to be because I want that to be nice and sleek too. You can't just have your edges sleeked up and then the rest of your hair looking crazy around the part. No. Now I'm going to take some more of that edge control and add it to the back of the bun, well, the back of the ponytail, and I'm going to make sure that's sleek too. You just want to make sure all around that area is sleek. So it seems like I'm using a lot, but I'm actually just taking my middle finger, scooping it just a little bit up, and then spreading it around, making it spread like jelly. So after that, I'm going to take, this is actually a headband. I know my naturals know about this. With our big hair, we have to use headbands a lot of times for our ponytails. So that's basically what I'm doing. And then I'm going to move on to the next side and do the same thing. Edge control all around it. And then taking a fine tooth comb and, you know, getting it nice and sleek. Now, I like to use fine tooth combs when I do my edges because they get the hair better than toothbrushes to me. And now what you see me doing here is I'm twisting up half of that ponytail to make it more condensed. I want it to be smaller on this side. Not smaller, but because there's so much hair on this side of my head because of the way I sectioned it, the bun would be bigger if I didn't do this. So I'm making it smaller, a smaller core, and then I'm putting the fluffy hair around it so it can still have that overall look of the nice fluffy bun. So I just basically condensed the inside. Now the left side, or my right side, but your left side, doesn't have that issue. So I'm just going to take that nice half of the hair, fluffy, like it is, without twisting it, and wrap that around, and then wrap the other half around that. And the goal with this side is to actually make it look more fluffy than it actually is, because you want the buns to match up. They're not going to match exactly because, of course, there's one side of the head with more hair on it and the other side doesn't have as much. So that's why I'm going to, you know, mess around with it a little bit. Now the back, I'm going to take that out, and we're not done. You're not just going to take that out. You're going to start separating that to make it nice, big, and fluffy, just like everything else. So the goal here is basically to look like you have Mickey Mouse ears while also giving Lion Queen, Scary Spice, Mel B vibes, edges so snatched they snatching everybody else edges. People want to know, do you got crochet in your hair? No, I don't got crochet in my hair. My hair just natural. It's just bomb like that. All the guys asking, what kind of weave is that? Oh, you think it's weave just because I'm black? The other naturals want to know, what kind of moisturizer you use? You tell them because you want to help another natural sister out. That's just how you got to do. You just got to go off on everybody because you too bomb diggity for them. You know what I'm saying? And that's it. So make sure you follow me on Snapchat, Instagram, and Twitter at Samira Gilly. Just wanted to do a nice, fun video for everybody that's really quick And there's a poll in this video, so if you didn't see it, that means you need to watch the video again and click the little eye that pops up. It's going to be on the upper right side, your right hand, okay?